Every one of us comes up against things that are impossible to overcome, that we think we can't endure. And yet, we do. We go on. And that's Mrs. Watts' story. She goes on, and she triumphs. It's also a show of our times. Even though it was written in the 40s, it's about ageism, and it's about elder abuse. But it's very funny, and it's an uplifting show. So many laughs, many tears, and at the end, I think you feel better about yourself because you realize that like Mrs. Watts, you could do anything.